So I want to thank you all for providing some additional pricing and quotes and helping me out here. This is not my area of expertise. But we did get an original quote from Apple Business. And so it provides kind of a guideline of what if we purchased new from them for new business division, what it would cost. Will was able to find some substantial savings in some areas. I'm not at all opposed to having a refurbished device. Where we are with the financials is that Susan worked out of her office and had all the QuickBooks information, all the data is on QuickBooks, and in order for us to access that, to what you're currently working off of, I think it's over 10 years, correct? About 11-year-old Apple laptop. I'm using my personal computer at the moment. So we definitely need to hurry up and make a decision on a computer. What computer is up to you guys?